let's take a look at how to create a listing file using Skye, our listing assistant. Let's get started. From the homepage, click on Create Listing. First, you'll be prompted to enter in the property address. You can type the address and click on the best Google search result that matches, or click on Switch to Manual Entry and enter in the address yourself. This is helpful if the address is not returned in a Google search, or if you're working on a land property that doesn't have a specific street number or street name. Once you have the address entered, click on Let's Go to move to the next step. Now we have to select the checklist type, which dictates the list of required documents based on our file type. I'm going to go ahead and select the best match and click on Next Question to move forward. Here we'll enter in the list price, and again, Next Question to move forward. Now we have the listing and sale commissions. These can be entered as a percentage or as a flat dollar amount. On the next page, we have to enter in the listing date and the expiration date. You can do so by using the calendar picker or with a two-digit month, two-digit date, and four-digit year. You can see here if the dates are off, you'll get an error message and you can go back and correct that to move forward. Next, we have the year built for the property. We have a drop-down to select the source of the deal. And finally, we have the seller's names. The system will default to just one seller, but if you have more than one, you can add a second one and then fill in their information. If this next feature is enabled for your brokerage, you will now have the ability to order a natural hazard disclosure from one of the companies listed here. After ordering the document, it will be processed and automatically uploaded into your SkySlope file. To opt out, simply click on No Thanks, Skye, and move forward. Next, you'll have one final page where you can confirm the details listed here for your listing. At this point, you can go back and make any changes or click on Create Listing to formally have the file generated. Here we are on our checklist of list of required documents, and now all we have to do is upload our documents and search for that buyer. And that's all it takes to create a listing with Skye. If you have any questions, reach out to our 24/7 support team. Happy SkySloping!